bloody banshee and that, other than singing in front of the mirror. That was me, I was always, just like mirrors down here, and I was always singing in there. And just when I was at school, then you, of course you had a lot, you had to do a lot of creative and liked all the plays, but it was never terrible memory for these lyrics or or scripts, so I could never be a performer. And when I did do Irish dancing, went to, taught it, get on the stage, knew when the music started, I don't remember what sequence this is in, but I'll just go for it. The way I went, knew every step, but not the sequence she taught me. Nobody knew, only me.
Yeah.
And the teacher gave me the lip on the stage. But, so I just always said, right, and then when I went to secondary school, there was always that conflict in our school, believe it or not, if you weren't in the higher group, the highest grade class, you didn't get to do anything. So being me, then I thought this all the time, and you know, it's not fair, we're being discriminated against, blah blah. And she just stick it in the course, fixing up. So nobody got a chance to get to the top. So when I left school, I said, that's it. My thing I'm going to do, I'm going to set up my own drama group and go for it. And I did, and that was what, 95. But I gave it up a couple of years ago. But and I've just done loads and loads and loads of shows because I'd rather see other people develop from front. It's not easy, as you know.
No.
But when you see that one child, that you know, you're stressed out, you watch, I can't wait till the Sunday night, this is all over. Then this wee one comes forward, or an older one comes forward, and you just see the change.
Yeah.
It just comes, and then you go, you look at the other lady, I'm sure that's why you do it, isn't it? If you make one difference to one child, that's why you do it.
Yeah.
So, back 20 years ago, people didn't have as much in regards to TV or PlayStations or anything, so community-based projects were their way of engaging and socially connecting.
Absolutely,
you know?
And something that we're missing. Isn't it something we're missing?
We are definitely, and I do say go back to, you wouldn't believe when you're teaching these ones, how much of them don't even know how to kind of skip into their run.
Yeah.
And if you don't create that type of movement in your brain pattern as a child, that'll never go into your brain pattern as an adult. So if you see somebody on the dance floor, he is completely awkward. They were never taught coordination as a child, so it will never go in, it'll never happen. Right, it just won't happen. And that took ages in your sessions.
Yeah.
Actually get them, but keeping them into physical play so that they knew how to skip and run and hop and jump and all those sort of things, because society was taking over with the new ones. I think it takes, I do personally think that like the video games will take away the people's creativity and imagination.
Yeah.
When we were younger, you had to believe this was a castle. And in your mind, you were in a castle.
Yeah.
Should them and cutting the grass at the swing parks, and you used to make houses out of them. And that kind of plays all lost. Creativity is none of your own, do you know what I mean? That's probably why your skills are, because you were like us.
I said nothing.
No, but you were about to play.
I was. Yeah.
You got to watch TV so many hours, so certain times of the day.
Probably not even. And what was on? Sure, it was three channels.
Which,
and
oak. Yep. You maybe got one card in a day.
I remember.
And people are isolated, even in big cities, and that people are isolated.
Yeah.
You know, I think, I think we're more community based here. Yeah. When I worked for the education board, it was one work for me. Probably in Porto Ferry, because we are isolated, and you have no option but to.
Yeah, you gotta get along.
Loads of sport and organised. I think when I last time I counted, when I was doing my work for the board, I'd done a study and to see how many youth provisions there were in, you know, that young people could connect. There was something like 14 or 15 in this area alone.
That's unreal.
So there was, you know, no excuse for people not to connect.